Altair is a company I founded in 1985 with a vision to use simulation to drive design and decision making. Through the years, it's evolved from validation studies replacing test to moving simulation upfront to almost synthesized designs. Now that we move to the cloud, the opportunity to really do unlimited size studies just open the possibilities up.
GPUs compared to CPUs have a massive compute power. And if you develop software which is designed to be executed on GPUs, you get a massive speed up. Altair is developing software which is designed to be executed on GPU hardware. As an example, we have Altair Ultra Fluid X, our solution for external aerodynamics. A fully detailed car can be run in a transient mode overnight. And this also opens up the door to talk to the design studios and bring the virtual wind tunnel to the designer's desk. External aerodynamics produces gigabytes of results, and you don't want to transfer these results to your local machine. One big advantage of the cloud is that you can leave the big data on the cloud itself. This means your laptop can be pretty light, but the massive data stays in the cloud. You can sit in the plane or in a subway and still monitor your run, and you can even display your results because we just transfer a very thin slice through your flow domain to your local tablet, for example.
Challenges that customers face are time to market and to increase the speed of innovation. We are launching an on-demand computational fluid dynamics virtual appliance on the public cloud with our Ultra Fluid X and Nano Fluid X applications leveraging the high-end GPUs on the Oracle Cloud infrastructure. We have leveraged the Oracle Cloud infrastructure because Oracle is the first cloud provider to provide bare metal computing resources to match on-premises performance. They have a flat, low latency, high-speed network for highly parallelized jobs, world-class NVMe-based storage both for local scratch and block, and global access to the resources across all regions with high confidence in security and compliance. We were looking for the best price performance, and we found that with Oracle Cloud Infrastructure.